Sometimes things just do not go right in TV news.
Authorities are now interviewing a 60-year-old man who's in a Florida prison. 16-year-old Molly Bish disappeared while at her lifeguarding job at a pond in Warren back in June of 2000. The possible suspect, Rodney Stanger, seen here. Well, no, this is not Rodney Stanger, obviously. Well, we're going to get his picture. He's currently in a Florida jail, accused of murdering his girlfriend.
Can you believe that? Seriously?